Love It, Like It, or Skip It, Marvel Edition, Part 2, Captain Marvel, Civil War, and Blade. Ooh. I have a feeling I'm really going to make people mad here. Let's start with the easy one, all right? Everybody loves Civil War. Out of this trio of movies, I think everybody can agree Civil War is easily the best. Here's where I make people mad, though. Because on one hand, dude, you got the movie that like paved the whole way. Everybody says Iron Man built the MCU in a cave with a box of scraps, but he would have never got his movie if Blade wasn't successful. Captain Marvel, one of the most overhated movies in the entire MCU. I think the only thing that's overhated a little bit more is maybe like Love and Thunder and Quantumania. But at the end of the day, here's why I make people mad. Because I like this more than I want to skip that. And that's just what it is. I'm sorry.